We're back, and guess who decided to show up today?
Hello, all.
So we didn't get a chance to preview and give a little lead-in
to
what you're doing.
Oh, no, you have to have a surprise. You can't know ahead of time everything, you know?
Gotta keep it spicy. And it is that.
Mm-hmm. So the site that I have for you guys today is very, very cool. As a matter of fact, it's on Palm Beach County Schools Learning Tools link
for our webpage. Learning Tools for Kids.
Yes, Learning Tools for Kids. And it is called starfall.com. Mm-hmm. Now, as most of you know, I am a middle school teacher. However, my background is in elementary education. And we don't get a chance to focus a lot on the younger kids. Starfall.com is perfect because it doesn't just focus on elementary age school students, but it focuses on pre-K students. Students who are learning to read, mm-hmm. and it's based on phonics and phonemes and phonemic awareness.
Those are technical terms,
but when you look at the site, it's very easy, very intuitive. Let's take a look at it. Starfall.com. When you enter it, it comes to this wonderful webpage, and it's chronological in the child's development. Okay. So as you can see, it initially starts off with just learning their ABCs, and then a second step is learning to read, so it gets into combining sounds and words, and then it gets into the fun things, so they're more complex, and then I'm reading. So if you take them through this supplementary, or even if you're at home, mm-hmm. you know, because we have a lot of viewers who are not necessarily, their kids are not of school age yet, but they want to make sure that they're ready for learning, mm-hmm. you can take them through this process, and you actually have the tools to help your student learn to read. So let's go to step one, ABCs. And they have all the little boxes, and it's so colorful. But listen,
it's very visually engaging.
Very visually engaging.
I mean, kids will really be drawn to it.
Exactly. Now, let's say we're going to start from the beginning.
Okay.
A. Going to click on A. Now, listen. It's going to load.
A.
The lowercase A.
Nice.
And the little ants. And then you just click on this.
Now, so it identifies the letter.
Yes.
Okay, good.
Yes. And initially, now, if your child is too young, mm-hmm. then you would be going through this process. But if your child's a little older, maybe four, because a lot of students are on these computers very early, they can just follow. See how the hand is pointing to what we do next? Listen. Every time you go to the next page, it says it, and you're going to click on the letter. And every time.
Very nice.
Apple.
And you can always tell what you can do. See? Click on the.
How visual that is. It's nice how it shows you the letter and then it takes it into that place in the word so you can put those together.
That's exactly. And I've seen some foreign language, English speakers, that do this. They always associate the letter and mm-hmm. the sound with something that the child is already familiar with. Good. So this is very, very good. And it does it for, you can just close it out.
Goodbye.
Cute.
And you can do it for each of them. Now here's mm-hmm. a pretty cool thing. Down here, what does that look like to you?
It looks like sign language.
Exactly right.
Nice.
So for each of the letters, it'll teach them the alphabet.
Oh.
See, so we click on A.
A.
And then here she goes.
Ah.
And that's the sign language for
A.
For A. Very good. Nice. I like that.
And
it ends with I love you, the sign at the end.
Oh, nice.
And even at the very end, now listen, this is very cute. This is a new rendition of the alphabet that uses the sounds of the letters. So here's our nice, entertaining guy. We click on ABC, and here he goes.
A, alligator. B, ball. C, computer.
Isn't that great? He goes through each of it. So even as a parent who doesn't know where to start, this has all the tools for you, basically.
Yeah. And for kids who are homeschooled as well, this is a great resource for parents who are teaching their kids at home. Very good resource. And really, I'm thinking English learners, English speakers of other languages.
That's exactly right. This
is a great start for them, so really of any age.
That's exactly right. And then it goes on to, there are other little tools here on the side that you can also use that are not necessarily just learning the alphabet, mm-hmm. but it allows the other skills that early learners need to have. So for example, the calendar, as it's rendering, you know, as we even learning math skills, just learning how to,
December
2009.
Let's make a calendar.
So they're gonna make the calendar. Look at there. So Sunday. You got numbers. They're going through the
Monday.
Days. So they recognize.
This is what they're doing in kindergarten every single
That's
day.
Right.
This is wonderful.
That's right. You see how interactive and engaging it is?
Yeah, it is.
Love it. And you get the numbers. And so you can do all kinds of things with that. And you can go through this process and you just kind of drill down and see a lot more of the things that are here. But I wanted to scroll down a little bit to the bottom of the page because I saw another part of this that was actually very good. It's called the Download Center. And this download center actually has worksheets that you can print out that supplement the lessons that are going on Starfall. So for example, let's look at level one reading and writing journal. We click on this, look at all of these. Now I'm just gonna click on A because that's what we were learning, A. And it has the worksheet, look, Zach the Rat. Complete each word to rhyme with ran, then say the word, hint, use the picture as, and look at there, they're using what's what they already learned. He ran, R-A-N, ran. And then this will be, of course, this will be a little bit more advanced once you've gone through the alphabet.
Right.
But these are worksheets that are already printed for you. There's nothing that you have to do. There's nothing that you have to purchase. It's all right there for you.
Very
and these
nice.
Are
nice integration know, with the site.
Nice integration. They give you word banks, so the sight words. Mm-hmm. And look at them, the ham, pants, ant, bat, hand, man. So the same thing with the A, all doing with A words. So this is, and as we back up, we can see that that was just A. So
those
look at
just
all
the short vowel sounds.
Those
got
are just
the long
short,
vowels.
Right.
Wow.
Look at all that.
So it gets a little more complex there.
Right.
Some of that
you get your consonant blends.
Yeah.
That's right. So it like you said, it's not just for kindergartners because it does get a little bit more advanced. You can also see here they have online printouts. The level two reading and writing journal gets a little bit more advanced with the type of skills. So as your child is increasing in their skills, there's all types of things. There's an online book printout, which is pretty good. So if you have, they have seasonal printouts. So for example, we just went through Halloween, and so they have a pick a pumpkin printout that you can have with the book. There's my pumpkin patch. You can actually use this as a writing prompt for the students.
Create your own little anchor chart.
That's
and,
exactly
do
right.
Like a class story together.
That's exactly nice. Right. And so as you can see, the tools or resources that are here are pretty extensive, and they're you don't
yeah,
really
a lot
have
there
to.
And it's all free. I hear from teachers all the time that they really like to use this with their kids.
Yes.
So it's apparently it's on our Learning Tools for Kids site, and it's been there for a while, and it's being well used.
It's great, and they have all kinds of games. Like let's look at this this gingerbread guy. When you're dealing with mathematics at the early age, you want the gingerbread. And listen, look, here's the cool thing: gingerbread. What is that? We click on that.
Gingerbread.
He says it and writes it again so you can see. Gingerbread. What was that word?
Gingerbread.
Gingerbread. Repeat after that. What's this word?
Man.
Man. Right. Now, we don't want, you know, them rapping, of course. man. But, of course, in our early mathematics learning, we try to get the students to learn their shapes.
Right.
Here's an easy way for them to learn their shapes. What do you want? Choose the eyes. What is
eyes.
That? Eyes. For the man. So we just put the circle.
Circle.
And look.
Oh, cute.
And so you do all, you can change it very easily.
Triangle.
They have colors, everything that goes with that. So cute. Who doesn't want their child working with this? So cute. But my whole point is that starfall.com is a wonderful resource for parents who are wanting to supplement their students, whatever age they are,
yeah,
for these
yeah.
needs. And it's just a great tool. It's easy. It's fun for the kids to learn. And I think that we should all check it out.
Absolutely.
So we'll be back with more
Hungry Cafe.